But they need to what? Get rid of it. And the only way it can happen is through the heart. As the man thinketh in his spirit, as in his heart, so is he. Proverbs 23 verse 7. Creating me a new heart. Close your eyes now. Oh Lord. And renew my spirit within me. Creating me a new heart. Creating me a new heart. Oh Lord. And renew my spirit within me. Cast me not away. Cast me not away from your presence, O Lord. Take not thy Holy Spirit from me. Restore unto me the joy of my salvation. I renew my spirit within me.
Almighty God, just in one word, I want you all to ask, baptize me with the spirit of oneness in you. Baptize me with the spirit of oneness in you, O Lord. Open your mouth and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, baptize me with the spirit of oneness in you. Let me be one with you, Lord. Baptize me with the spirit of oneness in you. Baptize me with the spirit of oneness in you. In the name of Jesus. Baptize me with the spirit of oneness in you. In the name of Jesus. Baptize me with the spirit of oneness in you. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, pray.
Amen.
I decree and I declare into the wine and the bread for today's holy communion. As you take the bread and the wine, God will use this to transform your life in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Every evil mark that has been placed upon your life, I decree by the apostolic anointing of God on my life and by the prophetic unction that all evil marks shall be removed completely in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Within the next 3 days, I'm speaking with effect from Monday to Wednesday. Within the next 3 days, God will surprise you.
Amen.
You will have a divine encounter.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus, do us all pray. Amen, 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 in Jesus. You can take the bread and the wine. Let's start with the bread. Let's take that together.
Let's put it in the mouth. One, two, go.
Mm-hmm. Together.
Let's take the wine now.
Amen. Now I'm going to invite the choirs for the song. Offering time?
Blessing time.
I can't hear that though. Offering time?
Blessing time.
So choirs are going to sing. Okay. After the choir song, some people have testimony. Yeah. Some people have testimonies, and those that have testimony should please come after the choir song. And today as well, the family is going to be blessed. I will tell you. In the next 10-15 minutes, we'll be through with all that. Amen. So, choirs, please just get ready. Wise, Sister Vicky. Well, let me just take the testimony before the choir. Testimony. So the choir will get themselves set.
Is there another person that have testimony in the house? Testimony.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. I'm just going to sing this song to thank God for what He has done in my life. He's done a lot of things, but I'm just thanking Him for one particular thing that He has done. And I want to use this song to bless His name. I will lift my voice, and I will sing, and I will sing holy. I will sing holy to my Lord and Savior, my God and King. And I will sing holy. I will sing holy. I will praise the Lamb of God who sits upon the throne. I will worship Him and give the praise to him alone. He who was and is to come, and now will sing before his throne forever. Forever. All the angels sing and they bow down and they sing holy, yes they sing holy. We are sons and daughters, we praise you now and we cry holy, yes we cry holy. I will praise the Lamb of God who sits upon the throne. I will worship him and give the praise to him alone. He who was that is to come, and I will sing before his throne forever, forever. And I will sing holy, I will sing holy. Everybody sing holy, I will sing holy. I will praise the Lamb of God who sits upon the throne. I will worship him and give the praise to him alone. He who was and is to come, and I will sing before his throne forever, forever. And I will sing holy, I will sing holy.
Church, my name is Deborah. I just want to give God the praise because I've been going through so many things for the past few years. But in the midst of it, it's because I asked him for something and he had to take me through my own foolishness and you know. But in the midst of it all, I'm here to give God the glory because he has been faithful, he has been merciful. And his grace has abounded in me. And I could hear the abundance of rain. The manifestation is yet to come to be. But I just want to give God the glory because I have total peace with him. Glory be to his own name.
Praise the living Jesus. Your brother has, today's someone's birthday. And his name is called Brother Daniel. Amen. Give God a round of applause. So I'm going to invite Daniel forward. We are going to sing happy birthday song for him. You will see the Daniel, not, well, it's my Daniel too. Okay, come. He's shy. The birthday boy is shy. We have two Daniel in the house. So. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Hip hip hip. Hip hip hip. Hip hip hip. So he's shy. I'm going to invite Evangelist Faminu to pray for the celebrant and those that are testimony for today. Okay. God bless you.
Sister Bridget.
Hey, Sister Bridget. Did you say you have testimony? Oh, sorry about that.
Praise the Lord. I've been going through hell at home, as I've said before. But I just want to say thank you, Lord. The devils, God forbid me, has sort of moved out of the flat, but they've left their whatever equipment set up still, which is obviously bad. So I really see them as terrorists, because it's only terrorists who do things like this. But yet, I thank God for protecting me, you know, because without him, anything could have happened. I could have been paralyzed or, you know, dead there, nobody would know. So, Father God, I just pray to your holy name and bless your love upon you. Thank you for your precious blood that's upon me and you talk to me. And I want to thank Pastor as well for being there for me and going, taking me through things and, you know, praying and praying for me, really. So, God bless each and everyone who took part in that. Amen. Praise the Lord. Shall we all just rise up? Point our hands to all those who have testified to the glory of God. Let us continue to prophesy to them that their testimony will be covered by the blood of Jesus. That God that has done this for them will do more in their life in the name of Jesus. We pray for the sister that has requested for protection of God over her life and in the house. We thank you, God, for the protection over her. Thank you for you are the Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Tiskeno. We thank you for your protection over her. That Lord, you did not allow the enemy to put sadness in her life. Father, we thank you for this. We thank you for our sister for that which you have done in her life. Thank you because you know you are God that can do what no man can do. We thank you for what you have done in her life. We thank you for Sister Buki for that which you have done. Lord, you are the only God that we can give this glory to. We exalt your holy name, O Lord. We thank you for our little Daniel. Father, we pray that, Lord, as Daniel grows, he will grow, O God, beyond his peer to the name of Jesus. We pray, Father, that, Lord, you will use him, O God, as a channel of blessing to others, as you have used Daniel in the olden days in the name of Jesus. We pray that the fresh anointing will be upon this young guy. That, Lord, it will not be a British children only, but it will be a children that has been ordained from God in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you, O Lord. We give you praise, O Lord, in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
So fire.
Okay. Fire.
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 Darling Jesus, darling Jesus. Oh my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful God. I love you so much, darling Jesus. Oh my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful God. Darling Jesus, darling Jesus, darling Jesus. Oh my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful God. I love you so much, darling Jesus. Oh my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful God.
Our instrumentalists are absent today, and the keyboardist that is present said he has somewhere to go by 3, so that's why he left earlier today. So that is why I've trained myself to be able to do at least one. Amen. So at least you have a drummer if you don't have any instrumentalists at all. Amen. We're going to pray over the offering right now, but mine is not yet there, so bear with me. Before I speak in tongues, let me speak with hand.
Don't look at my money. There's so many that is there.